May I now count to three. One, two, three. Once more. One, two, three. Now, one, two, three. Once more. One, two, three.
Hospitality extended to all ASEAN world and region. Excellencies, it's a matter of great honor to the leadership of the ASEAN-China relations. The establishment of the ASEAN-China Comprehensive Strategic Partnership in 2021 marked after the completion of the second region of the second draft COC negotiation test in 2023, event exchanges and political cooperation. This year, we will continue working with China. Myanmar looks forward to continue working closely with both ASEAN and China with a view to further strengthen ASEAN-China relations.
新生动力不断涌现，多国已成为中国汽车企业海外投资最集中的地区。2023年，中国品牌占到东盟新能源汽车销量的67%。风电、水电、太阳能等清洁能源合作规模持续扩大。